Next.
Hi, I'm here for the interview about the YouTube channel.
Ugh.
Your name and preferred YouTube channel name.
Hi, my name is Bright, and I would like my YouTube channel name to be Bright Blocks.
Ugh. Let me just check and see if it's available.
Lucky for you, it's available. Now we move on to the next part of the interview. I have a list of questions I need to ask you before I can give you your channel information.
All right. No problem.
Of course not. Are you named after anyone?
No.
When was the last time you cried?
I can't really remember. I'm kind of a happy person.
Ugh. See that. Do you want kids?
No, I am not ready for that.
If you were another person, would you like to be your friend to yourself now?
Yes, I would think so.
You think so? Okay. Do you use sarcasm a lot?
Yes.
Will you ever go bungee jumping?
No, that scares me just a little too much.
What's your favorite kind of cereal?
Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
How boring.
Oh,
What's the first thing you notice in another person?
Their eyes.
What's your eye color?
Well, if you would look at me, you would see that my eyes are either blue, green, or white, depending on the lighting in this room.
Scary movie or happy endings?
Happy endings for movies.
Basic. Favorite smell?
Vanilla.
Summer or winter?
I can't decide between both of them because I like them both.
Weird. Computer or television?
Computer.
Where's the furthest place you've gone from your house?
Probably was to Victoria, BC.
Do you have any special talents?
Nope, no special talents for me.
What are your hobbies?
Well, I like photography and gaming, but I'm also an elite competitor in the sport of curling.
I don't know what that is, and I don't care. Do you have any pets?
Yes, I have one dog named Zoe.
Favorite movie?
It would be the Disney movie Tangled.
Do you have any siblings?
Yes, I have one older brother and then I have a twin brother.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
Well, the dream has always been to be a YouTuber, but if that doesn't work out, I do want to do something with graphics design.
All right, so I put the answers into this iPad. And congratulations, you now have your very own YouTube channel.
Leave before I take it away.
Okay.
Alright, guys, so that is gonna be it for this video. If you guys enjoyed this little sketch, please give it a big thumbs up. Also, while you're down there, go and subscribe. It's free, and why not? Don't forget to hit the bell notification so then you can get a notification every single time I upload. All of my social media links are in the description box. Go check that out, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!